good. You know, I finished the first part of my home project, which is, wow. I never have this kind of the blue mixed with black and white. Little green in it. I don't know. I never do this. You know, it's really challenging me of the blue. I think it's quite difficult color, you know, for making it to look like more than a sky, you know, not just a sky, it's a special sky. It's the place where we belong, all belong. So that's why I named this one home. It's really a deep meaning in it, you know. And yeah, so much power in this one too. So let's hope that at the end and after we finish, you know, this is the very first painting that I do since the startup preparation, you know, build up my mood, you know, and mixing the color until the end. So this is gonna be my very special, how to say, masterpiece for me that I do share for public, and I will share my emotional, you know, and experience of the painting, which is really a gift from above, and I don't know, I can feel it. I'm just happy, you know, to boost, you know, just like, yeah, fantastic moment. So I think today I'm gonna not sure, you know, too much power for this one, so I'm gonna break and tomorrow we continue, okay? Let me do some kind of other work and I keep on sharing my face, my painting, whatsoever, you know, just like I said, smiles by joy. Always remember, say love you, you know, love yourself as if you got somebody say it to you, you know, it's so wonderful. Yeah, love you always. Bye.